What's the routine for the rest of the day? So you just did the walk?
So now you're just gonna go back and get some meat, just relax until we
chill.
Till later on today, I want to spar. Just more sparring. So I'm just trying to keep him, you know, right here, keep him idle until it's time to fight. I mean, he's in tremendous shape. He's ready to go. His speed, power, the movement, everything is looking good. Especially, I mean, we've been here for what, like a month now?
Yeah.
A month, yeah.
Maybe more since Thanksgiving.
Yeah. So he's been here for a while. He's been just breathing his
I think Gibbs is going to pull out of the fight.
He's up.
Don't say that.
I think he's also going to fly commercial to get there
now. I hope he doesn't.
I'm just calling it now.
He has to receive this ass whooping. Come on.
Take the ass whooping, Gibbs.
Yeah, you got to receive this. You gotta take it. Take it like a man. Take it like a man. You flew all the way out here. You gotta take it like a man.
I'm gonna bend you over and spank you.
Armani, does he pull out or not?
You know, listen, I think that would be the worst thing he'd do. He's gonna lose. Everyone knows he's gonna lose. But the best thing he'd do is try as hard as he can while losing, you know, to get some sort of respect.
From like somebody, Deji. That's what Deji did.
Yeah.
He tried really hard while losing. Yeah. So if people were like, oh, he was. Respect, you didn't get knocked out, but you got TKO'd.
Yeah.
This one might end in a knockout.
Yeah, for sure.
Guaranteed. Yeah, this is it. This is what we do.
1,000%.
We're going to knock out people. Even if you don't try, it's going to happen.
An opening, you go for it.
See an opening, you go for it. But there's so many openings, so. there's so many openings, I don't know like, which one you want. It's like pick one, like you got to choose.
It's like a real estate open house.
Everything open. We got a lot of important stuff to do today, you know? It's like booking an extra couple private jets for the homies, furnishing a $10 million penthouse we'll be staying in. Reservation and some finishing touches on the $70 million mansion, a couple of yacht parties, check us out at the Vtopia Festival. You know, a lot of cool stuff we got planned as soon as Jake knocks it out, after party at 11. So a lot of details to do in between, you know, a couple phone calls, make sure people get to the Jets on time, stuff like that.
With being Super Bowl weekend, the after party is going to be sick with the names there.
No, it's going to be a lituation.
There's like 100 celebrities we have coming. So
hopefully they come to the fight too.
Ellen's coming. Yeah,
they're coming.
Ellen's coming.
Generous. Yes. Jamie Foxx. All of them.
Who's walking you out? Do you have anybody yet?
Maybe. I don't know.
Okay, just keep it. Surprise people. Just tune into the Zone on January 30th.
Subscribe now. TheZone.com/Jake.
Yup.
Might be a special on that link.
All right, go check it out. There you have it.
You go to that link.
TheZone.com/Jake.
Yep. You might get an invite to the after party. I mean, you know who doesn't get invited? Gibb
and his crew. He messed up.
If you would have behaved, Gibb, like we could have been friends after. Like, part of me like wanted to be friends with Deji, and then.
Yo, you're Middle Eastern. I was like, we could have hung after this, bro.
Persian.
Well, you misbehaved. We tried to tell you that if you just behaved, you could have been friends with us.
But you do want to be friends.
Love you guys. I'll see you Saturday.
Okay.
Peace.
See ya.